Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise believe in Jesus. Mo dupe nitori pe mo wa laye fun igboran. Ta pe mi igboran si ase oro Olorun ni ma ti koja lo 2 Thursdays ago. Ara mi o dagan sugbon mo fe tun wa lo wo arugbo kan to wa lo hospital sare o ya won de ni kin ma lo mo wa ni ma lo bi mo se kuro ninu program yi mo fe ma lo mo kan lie down ni mo kan ri Olorun alagbara o fi ara han mi ni ona to lagbara o pe mi bayi o fa eti mi bayi o ni se mo gboran bi pe tin ba lo si ibe yen bi pe ah nkan to ma sele o ma ya mi lenu mo dupe nitori pe mo gboran tori pe mo sick to ja pe o serious Olorun de ko mi yo mo dupe ninu ose yi pe Olorun ba fi odun kan kun odun mi omo mi Olorun ba fi odun kan kun odun wa eketa ni wi pe omo mi ti ko project won write it off another one o tun wa ko mo wa ni ko mu wale gba to mu wale bayi mo wa wo ni ojo Monday mo wa ni Olorun omo le wa to ba je po oto lo wa bi omode se mu kese ti lo ti supervisor yen to ba ti plea bayi ko sha accept e ni ni je sa wa pe mi oni mo mi oni bo se plea kese ti yen bayi ah o lo so yi pe is very good pe is excellent pe go and write it mo dupe nitori pe Olorun o je ki nku di ojo bi mi Olorun to je ki ri ogo aye mi praise the Lord.
E ja pato to da fun Jesu to se ina ye mama wa. Amen. Our mommy is appreciating God for the grace God gave her to be obedient to his word, that he was so sick and she need to check on somebody at the hospital, an aged person, but she was one not to go. But she wanted to go by her own volition. But to God be the glory, she lied down and God even intervened by warning her in her dream. And this denied her, even though she was so terribly sick, but God raised her up. And secondly, that God added years to her years today, to her own daughter and to the grandchild. And lastly, that there was a particular project of a child that was refused by the supervisor. But God be the glory, after our mommy saw it and prayed with the name of her father in the Lord, and the supervisor listened to the case, he endorsed the case. Don't worry.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I thank God for making me whole. This time yesterday, I was under drips in the hospital. But God healed me, and he made me whole. I told God, I said, I'm not too young to die. But at the same time, I'm not too old to live. I want to live because my children still need me. They phone me from here and there, my children. I'm pour out and pour out, and I'm able to counsel and advise them and pray for them. And I'm still alive today because God healed me. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And it is well with every member of my family. We are all happy. Thank the Lord for me. Praise the Lord.
Let's clap for the Lord. Those guys in life of our mommy. Amen. Amama dupe l'Olorun pe Oluwa da won si pe la iya na pa won wa ni abe itoju ni ile iwosan ta won gba omi gba gbogbo sugbon awon dupe pe Oluwa wa won san pa so won pe Oluwa ko ti takoko bule pe mo dagba to lati ku sugbon ko ti takoko lati ku tori pe mo fe ran awon momi lo lati to won sona Oluwa si da won si o si pa mo si mu ki idile awon ko wa ni alafia.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I want to appreciate God this morning for his faithfulness upon my life, my home, and my family. Firstly, upon my last baby, he finished in Ibadan Poly. So he wanted to enter 200 level. It's like, you know, when you want to enter 200 level, it's very difficult. But to God be the glory, when he went for the exam, they took him, so he will resume by next week in Jesus' name. Then the second one, there is something that is part of me before. I normally minister in the bus. But to God be the glory, when you have a car of your own, it's become difficult. But last week, I decided for Monday that I'm not going with my car so that I'll be able to minister inside the vehicle, and God helped me. So I give all the glory to God. Thirdly, it was that Monday, as I wanted to open one of the doors in the city room, so I saw something, but I just used my hand to pull it down. But by the time I will look at it, I said, this is bat now. So I have to rush down. By the time I will see it, it is bat, but he is still living a bit. So I have to pour kerosene and put matches to burn it. So I give God the glory because I don't know whether at that time that bat want to enter into the house. But God in itself deliver us and every member of my family in Jesus' name.
E ja pato fun Jesu na yi won. E de ja pato fun baba yi. Amen. Awon mama dupe l'Olorun fun itulo eso na yon pe awon ma nse ijere okan ninu oko tele sugbon nigba ta awon loko atara won ko sese fa won sugbon awon pe ni pe Oluwa mo fe ma sese ite siwaju si ko lo si fun ni oro fi ati anfani lati bere ni ojo aje to koja yi awon si dupe l'Olorun pe Oluwa fun awon awon o fun loro fe lati wole eko giga leyin isidanwo ati keta wi pe ni ojo to koja lo pa awon fe si ile kan awon ri pe won fo gba nkankan nigba ta ma wo o di adan Olorun ti o je ki eranku ibi ko raye sise ibi ninu aye awon ati dile awon ninu aye awa na nko.
Praise the Lord. Mo gbe Olorun ga lowuro yi oba ti o je kan bo ba ta ibanu je senu ona mi lowo laarin oru oko mi sa dede jide ngba ton ji mo sa mo fe dide to mo wa ba won lori ibi ton joko si lori ise amo ni ki lo se yin won ni inu ni tinu yen ba de ti de mo ma ra bere sile ti mo ma fun won ni sugbon mo wa saji inu le mi wa ra bere kankan mo sha tin lo lale mo wa ni omi alayo wa oni sha ni sile mo la ni sile mo wa ja omi ko to di pe mo ja omi alayo yen won lo won dide won lo bi ngba tan bide mo wa ja omi alayo yen mo wa lo fun won won wa mu omi yen laarin bi 15 minutes gba ti mo fi ma fowo kan won won ti sun lo mo ni eh mo dupa lowo olorun mo gbe olorun ga tori pe ko ja ki fun won ni abere mo wa pa dari abere yen sugbon ko ja ki nlo abere yen fun won ko to di pe ara tu won mo gbe olorun ga lopolopo yesu o se o
amen. Mommy is about to go over her husband that has this stomach upset, and she have this particular injection he always give the husband whenever he have this stomach upset. But yesterday he had it overnight and he could not locate the injection, and he used the prayer water. After the usage of the prayer water, our father was calm, and since then he has become healthy, and I know he shall be permanent in the name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Mo wa jeri si agbara Olorun ati ore re ninu aye mi ati ninu idile mi ni bi ose keta sibi omo birin mi wa ninu oyun sugbon nigba ti o ma ku ose kan to ma bimo isele sele ni ile won gbina nibi ti won gbe sugbon Olorun ko yo ati oko ati eleyi to loyun le nigba to ojo Wednesday ni isele yen sele moju ni ago kan nigba to ma di ose keji ni ojo Wednesday to tele omo na bimo layo ati alaafia lori na gbogbo eniyan mo fe kekan ba mi a dide duro lati so pe Jesu o se ni igba meta pere Jesu o se Jesu o se Jesu o se o
e ja pato nla fun Jesu yi. Amen. Our dad is appreciating God over the safe delivery of his daughter. But before the delivery, a week before the delivery, there was a fire outbreak in the house of the daughter, but God saved both the husband and the child. And secondly, it was the day when the fire outbreak happened was the same week after that he delivered safely.
Okay, hallelujah.
Mo dupe ni owo Olorun ori oke yi in to sele ni pe ni Sunday keji seyin nigbati mo wo bi ara mi se nse mo ni lati bu omi sinu glass cup kan omi alayo mo wa so fun Oluwa mo ni Olorun to pe Pastor Malewa to si nlo lati fi dupe se iwosan mo ni Oluwa wa se iyanu ninu okun yi gbogbo ohun to n da mi laamu nbe to je body isu mu kuro mo mu omi yen nijo Sunday yen sugbon nigba to di aro Monday mo gbera mo lo we bi mo se we de ti mo ni ki ma para ni kun yi ba bere si ga lo ba wu mi o le mimo kini ma se mo ka bo sori bed mo wa n fora kun yen mo se Jesu o se Jesu o se Jesus o se nigba to ya afefe jade lenu mi le meta mo go fe mo si to afefe to jade ni ji mi nigba meta ara tu mi mo sun sugbon gba ti o di oru maju ni dede ago kan koja mo ba ri owo kan lo ba de o le egbe mi o si soke o ni lati ko nkan berin jade nbe kini yen dabi ejonu sugbon o dabi igi to ni eka to si ni gbongbo o ko jade ni be o ni tin do la mure a da pada si bi to ti wa mo wa bi pe eyo kan to ku nu mi yi nko o lele yen ti wa nbe lati ma bara re sise o le tolorun da mo nu oni sugba won merin ye ato dani lowo yen ba to pa ikun yen de pada bi mo se laju niyan e ba mi yin oluwa logo
e ja pato to da fun baba yi. Amen. Amen. You can really see our daddy. He said he was feeling uncomfortable with his situation then. And he used that prayer water. After he used it, he released gases both from the mouth and from the anus. And after that, he received comfort. But overnight, a particular hand came. And which hand is that? Dr. Jesus' hand came. And did operation in his stomach. And I brought out three like trees. A tree like trees in his stomach. Four. He took them out and he told him, these are the things disturbing you. And they are the makes of man. And he now asked of the fifth one. Now, what about the one I have here? And he said, that is the one God created with you. And since then, our daddy said he has received comfort. I pray this morning you receive comfort.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living God. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ngba ti awon baba wa ton wa sinu ijo to wa labesan so arakunrin kan tori pe iya nje mi tori pe arakunrin mi fi ni sile pelu awon omo o ba obirin ajeje lo so won wa invite mi lo si church yen pe kin wa lo ri awon baba kan be so ngba yen mo de nso sha awa deeper life ade kin mo wa ro pe kin lo si jo sesi be tin jo yen mo tori iya yen po mo wa lo gba ti mo ri awon baba wa ni oluwa won wa so fun mi pe njo mo pa yan fe ni e pe to ba le fi wahala ti opo e fi to fi esi yen ko fi segbe kan ko bere si ni sise ranse mo wa pe kini baba yin so ko si nkan ti ma je pelu awon omo won ni ki ma sise ranse mi sa gbo ilewe ti mo tin gba aso mo wa pada lo sibe mo lo si ilewe bi meta mo lo fori kunkun gba aso yen mo ri pe igba ti mo se baji pelu owo ti mo ya mo je gbese ni igba yen won ni kon ma gba aso ni school so mo wa joko ya yen bere so mo tun pada wa lo ri won won so pe nkan ta won ni kin se mo gbo ah mo wa lo ru baba wo leleyi mo wa joko mo wa wo won lo kan mo wa di pe ton ba lo ton ba de won wa gbo wole mi so ma wa lo joko sibi ta won tun wa na wo pe iranse bi ni kan wa nta be tan so igba to wa yen sha iya yen po mo decide mi o wa bi mo sugbon mo dupe lowo olorun pe ile ni mo wa njo yen ti oba awon ba to mi wa bi mo bere si ni shake leleyi olorun lo mi mo de gbe awon igbese to olorun ni kin gbe ejo mo ro wa ntori olorun ko soruko ijo olorun ngba to olorun koko fe ran mi ni ise ede lo ran mi si gbogbo awon eyan to ku ni si esi ti mo olorun daruko won fun mi so mo dupe lowo olorun pe ngba ti mo gbe igbese lati se nkan to olorun ni kin se arakun mi to ti lo o pada wa be mi bayi ile won ni mo wa odun meje na ti lo ile won ni mo wa ni agbado bayi ile to lohun ma ta mo mi lori ni estate ibe la won mo mi n gbe so mo da gbogbo ogun atagbara pada fun olorun mele gbagbere o olorun baba lola mele gbagbere o olorun omo lewa o
e ja pato la fun jesu yi e de ja pada da fun olorun yi e ja paro jesu se lekan o. Amen. Our mother said he went, he's a deeper life member, and he was invited because of what she's facing. Her husband discarded her and went away with a strange woman for good 7 years. And he was invited to see her father and the Lord at Abeson then. When he went to her father said, ah, you are a chosen one and God wants to use you. Leave every secular jobs and start doing the work of God. He refused and said, I came for prayer for my husband. He said I should be doing God's work. He neglected it. After that, he went into debt. After the debt, he now went back to her father after some time. It was the same thing he told him some times ago that he repeated. This now astonished our mother and he now went in and Jesus himself visited him and he took the step. After taking the step, the husband came back and the woman now and the husband are back again as husband and wife and wish shall be permanent in the name of Jesus. And secondly, everything become restored back. I pray grace of obedience for restoration shall fall upon you today.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe fun Olorun fun igba na okan mi. Mo dupe pe igba ti mo tin wa bi, mo nri owo Olorun nu aye mi. Lati estate ni mo tin wa sinu ijo. Mo wa dupe lowo Olorun pe esu gbogun but agbara Jesu ju tesu lo. Ori ede n gbona kon gbona lasan ni. Bo se n kona mi to Olorun ju lo. Mo dupe pe o mu yawo omo mi lo sinu ipo iloyun. Bi o ti e ti to asiko. Mo dupe pe o so layo atalafia. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mother is appreciating God over the safe delivery of our daughter-in-law that was delivered safely, and even devil try all means, but to no avail.
Praise the Lord. Mo yan Oluwa lo go lori idile mi. Oba to gba ogo, oba to jeri are. Lati bi ijo me, lati bi odun kan. Inu ile mi Olorun in fact in cause o lagbara ni ile gan lati je lati mu sugbon mo dupe bi Olorun se jeri ara re lori oke yi Olorun ori oke ti o gbagbe mi awon mo mi meji lo fe wole school ikan ti wole school tele ni ba kini lo lo uni lag won ba fe wole ade ma san o le kan la ma san wa san o le meji ko wa so ta ma san titan fi strike ah omo mi wa so pe bawo la fe se wo school mu se o tun ma repeat ni mo o ni repeat Olorun baba mo le wa mi nbe ni be sibe oba to ngbadura ni mo wa dupe lowo Olorun gba ti mo dori oke yi mo mu foto mo e wa si mo wa gbadura mo wa yin Olorun logo laarin ose kan ton wole school ton fun pon bodo sanwo yen ton Olorun ba mi sanwo yen won ta san 120,000 omo mi keji na 150,000 230,000 Olorun ba mi san laarin ose kan emi o te mo Olorun te se owo yen won kan wole na mo yan ti mi te lero won kan so pe ki ngba de mi na se yan be nigba to wa mo se fun won mo yan Olorun logo pon Olorun gba ogogo o je ra re ni aye mi e ba npe je ese pe Jesu o se le kan
amen. Our mother is actually got over the two sons that were admitted into our institution without anything. Things were so tough for her, but to God be the glory, he brought their photographs here, and God intervened within 2-3 weeks after the resumption. God paid the awesome amount for their fees.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun nkan t'Olorun se ninu aye mi nipase oro mama wa omolewa. Ni gbogbo last year yen mommy ma saba ba wa soro gan po Olorun ran wa si awo obirin pe ninu ile wa pe awon kan t'Olorun fe ka ma se fun awon kan wa kan kan do mi wa rude no lati le na so ko mi but awon kan e difficult mi sabe si mu soju se bi ka ma poko loruko bi ka ma so orisirisi ka ma pe oko wa ni baby nkan kan mo wa stop e mo gbe segbe kan be si poko mi l'awon oruko asayan bi Femi Ayomi nkan kan ti ba fe se nkan fun ba ma ma se nkan to nice ta ba ti se pe ko se ko Olorun ba n gba mi bayi ma flare up ni mo be si fi suru se awon kan mi owo mi ti bi almost 4 months ago won ni mo munu awon dun ayo won kun won ni kin kunle kon fe gbadura fun mi ah mo ro pe iru kan wa sadura tinu tinu won ni Olorun ri awon pe awon madura gba sugbon bo hin so ya se tigun sugbon awon oro kan ti mo di munu oro to so ni pe to ba ku dede ki asiri mi tu Olorun a ma bu ah lati igba ye emi ko fa ko ma wo lori omo mi gẹgẹ bá mo mọ náà ṣe sọ àbúrò mi fẹ wọlé school ọmọ mi fẹ wọlé school ní ọ̀nà ara tí mi nérò inú ilé mo ti ń kọ́ kiri pé mo ní ìdòwò Ọlọ́run gbé ìrànlọ́wọ́ dìde àṣírí mi ò kí n tú jíjẹ mímu Ọlọ́run ń gbàkóso mo dúpẹ́ pé ọ̀rọ̀ màmá mọlẹ́wà ó ṣẹ́nu ilé mi nípasẹ̀ ìgbọràn ẹ bá mi sọ pé Jésù ò ṣe é.
Amen. Our mother said through the messages of our mother to women oftentimes throughout last year those things he always say God say he should be doing in our homes. That even though it was not too rude, but a bit rude, it was not too nice. But since the mother's word, she put them into action, and since then, they have been practicing them. And since all this started, God has made the family to be at peace, and which even brought the husband to pray earnestly, wholeheartedly for the wife. And this has come to fulfillment. Grace to do it for you too. God shall give unto you.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun igbala okan mi. Mo dupe bi Olorun se nba mi lo ati bo se ndawo le mi. Lati gba ti mo ti de ori oke yi. Mo yin Olorun logo pe Olorun mu je ki ma ri oju rere ati anugba lodo awon eniyan. Papa lori omo wa to lo si school, mo yin Olorun fun ti Olorun se ninu aye omo yen. Ni bi 2 weeks ago, Satani try awon kokon kan lori awon omo mi meji. To je pe ni e lagbara ugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun pe omi alayo lo ba wa se ogun yen iyen lo be lori aye temi gan fun ara mi lori oro atunse ti an gbo lori oko mi so mo pe won lori phone asa jo soro sa mo ba won soro igbeyawo to ti dabi po ti baje lati 20 years ago mo sa wa pe won nikan bi ose to koja awa sa soro sa mo ni mo ni di kan bayi mo ko fi ti won siwaju ki won to fe sele lese kese won de pe mi won ni ki ma worry pe ki ran omo mi wa ko wa gba tori na e ba mi yin Olorun logo
eja pato to da fun Jesu yi amen. Our mother is asking God over the family for God keeping, for provision, for protection, for healing. And lastly, on the issue of restitution that we are embarking on in this church, there was a particular lesson we are embarking on, which is restitution for more than 3 weeks, and that God gave our mother grace to eventually restitute in one way or the other about their marriage that has been what? Been separated for 20 years ago, and which God brought gain for her in that. And grace to continue in it, God shall give unto you in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah! E ba mi yin Jesu logo mo dupe lowo Olorun fun ori oke ni wo yi jejo emi omo mi abi gbeyin mi ni so ajo wa soshi ngba dele omi koru mo kan ro ko ngbadura ni ase o ti lo patapata mo a dupe lowo Olorun pe omi alayo o ba mi ji o ji layo ati alaafia ko je yin loju ekun lojo ni esu o se mi mo le pe amo sofo re tori pe ki isomode o ye ko funra re wa itiju ni o je ko wa so mo yin Olorun logo ko gba gogo go ti o je esukun omo e ba mi so pe Jesu o se o
eja pato la fun Jesu yi o amen. Our mother said last born they came here last week together and about getting back home he thought he was praying and not knowing to her that the child has slumped. And when he discovered he used the prayer water, which is water for life. After the usage, God resuscitated the child and they are both alive. For what God has done, it has appeared just to Sheila and conceal.
Eba mike, hallelujah. Eba mi Jesu logo. Mosha igbaran si Olorun, Olorun dari jimi. Ije ejo ni mo ti ni mo fe dupe ilowo Olorun fore nla t'Olorun se fun omo omo mi ati omo mi. Sugbon moto ko je kin tete de bi ka ri epo oluwa seun la fun omo yen mo dupe olorun omo yen lo wa mo dupe olorun gbega olorun ko le kekere kan fun nto olorun de sise yanu esu gbe omo mi kan hanu mo wa ni olorun omo le wa ni bo lo wa mi ma lo olorun mi na pelu re omo yi ba mi da pada ki omo yi ko pada si aye mo dupe lowo olorun olorun sise yanu yen nitori de ye ba nso pe Jesu o se.
Amen. Our mother said God over the of our child and the grandchildren that God eventually provided a good apartment for them, and even a particular child that was also sick and to the point of death, God also revived the child.
Praise the Lord. Mo yin Olorun logo lopolopo kin to darapo mo abe pade ni sometimes October last year. O la won first experience ti mo kokko ni ninu ile mi atoko mi. A ko 60,000 sinu wardrobe wa. Ba to ma di jo keji tan lo si church ta fe mowo about 35,000. Ami o de ni omo agbo magbalagba mi o si lodo mi. So since then everyone ba mi. Ijo mi a ma ko 80 sibe, ijo mi a ma ba 60. To the extent pe mo sun sinu ile ni jo kon Friday / Saturday. Ring eyokan o tun disappear lowo mi igba ti le ma fi mo mi le kowo sinu le mo ma lo ma tojo owo mi si shop te pe tin ba ma check bayi ma ta lo boyo owo tun ti din be mo yan Olorun logo ni last year mo wa ri awon baba wa won fun mi ni amos ese sam ti ma ka sinu omi ka fi won ogbole ran since then mo mo pe ogun yen ti se patapata iru nkan yen o sele si wa mo elekeji ni January Olorun Eledumare o tun sise iyanu ni ori ise oko mi satani fe gbese ede be to Olorun tun fire e o gbona ara mi o tun gbese ede ni February ni last week you know Olorun se iyanu mo dupe lowo Olorun wi pe wiwa si bi bayi mi ko ja lasan e ba mi dupe fo Olorun
e pato fun Jesu na ye won amen. Mom is appealing to God that in her house, that particular incident that always occur. Anytime they drop a money in a particular place, by the time they get there, the money must have been divided by a strange thief, a strange and invisible thief. And this has been recurring for some time. And eventually saw a father in the Lord. And since then, he was given an exercise to do. All this stopped. And he also appealed God for the work of the husband. And God has been surprising them in every way.
Praise the Lord. Fẹ dupẹ lọ Ọlọrun fun nkan to Oluwa ṣe ninu aye mi ni 2 weeks that is Thursday revival ta ti baba wa nu Oluwa ti won lo to nbo ton duro sibi awa nursing mother nbe yen so won sha so pe eyan kan bi bayi pe Ọlọrun pe o re ko jiji ko lori omo so mo dupẹ lọ Ọlọrun wi pe lori omo mi okunrin to tele as in to tele so to ju ele lo mo dupe l'Olorun po lo ba mi re iku ojiji ku lori e nijo Friday e pejo Thursday no so administration e nijo Friday l'Olorun ba ba mi re iku ojiji ku ro nbe to bi pe okada ati maruwa won ba gbadanu to se wi pe ko ba kan just like that but mo dupe l'Olorun wi pe Olorun ba mi roll down that break. Praise the living Jesus.
E ja pato to da fun baba yi amen. Mom is appreciating God that last week Thursday, when our father was passing by at the mother at nursing mother's side, he said something that God has eventually cancelled death over a particular child here, and we all said amen. On Friday, it happened. This is our mother's child that he was about to be crushed by both a Marwa and an Okada, but God saved the child from this accident. More than this, God have done in your life, I know.